hands up with the head wash machine. Helen Settle